A haunted house in Henderson is almost like visiting a small piece of Disneyland. The house is located on a third of an acre. The walkthrough display includes a Western village, two 29-foot pirate ships, and a pirate village. There's also a mad scientist lab. It's dubbed the House on the Hill. It took 2 weeks and four people to set up all the props and lighting. The owner, Mo Lastfogel, said this is one of the largest haunted house displays he's set up. He's always enjoyed the experience it offers.
Grew up going to Disneyland as a small kid. Got to work there for 10 years, and it's just been something that I've always enjoyed. I've always built haunts. We allow the kids through in the community. This year, we opened it up on a much larger scale.
Lastfogel said they had almost 2,000 people go through. Everyone who visited was asked to bring 2 canned goods per person. They were able to collect 1,500 cans and $600 worth of donations to Paradise Ranch Foundation.